again?
This is Noisy Duck. Somebody stop those tornado goons.
Best described as redneck racing on a hillbilly highway, the King of Route 66 is a ridiculous arcade racer that bends the truth to make the occupation of a truck driver seem far more exciting than it actually is in real life. You compete against rivals in a bid to drive all the way from Chicago to California on the most famous stretch of road in the world. Each level asks you to travel from point to point with a different aim for each mission. Missions might be a straight race to the finish against a rival, while others might require you to destroy a fellow trucker from a rival trucker gang. And along the hectic road trip, you gain rewards that can be exchanged for speed-enhancing parts. Part of the challenge to become the king of Route 66 also includes picking up busty young broads. You can pick up one from each state, but it's not made clear what happens to a previous girl once you pick up a new one. Although the plot bits where you talk to rival truckers are completely bonkers, crashing through cars, trees, and shunting other road users into oblivion is highly enjoyable. The King of Route 66 won't appeal to everyone, but fingers crossed there will be fewer plot scenes in the final game.
Hawk, you're the real king of Route 66.